Morning, guys. Welcome to my morning routine. My name is nnogcantsi and welcome to my channel. I start with my a new sensitive plus cream cleanser. I showed you in my night routine, so I'm not gonna go through that again. Oh, and guys, before I bath, I start with my washing my face. Before I take a bath, I wash my face in the sink and then take my bath. And then I come in with my a new radiance maximizing micro dermabrasion with vitamin C with for all skin types. Basically, this is a face scrub. So all those words mean that it's a face scrub. It has micro granules. I don't scrub my face every day. I do it once in a while. I try at least once in a week, which was supposed to be on Sunday when I was doing my night routine, because I like, before putting my mask, to scrub my face. But I forgot to put it. I only thought about it when I was done. But basically, that's what I do before I put on my mask. I put on this face scrub. Loving my face now. Let me just give you some light. Why this light is not doing the job today? Looks dim, by the way, yeah? It does look dim. Okay, let's leave that. I don't know what happened today. Maybe it's running out of the battery, but this is my face after scrubbing. And that, guys, is also from Avon. So once I think the only thing that's different from my night routine was the scrub. I'm gonna go on with my night cream and my tonic like I did on my night routine, so I'm not gonna show that. Take a bath. I'm currently using this Charlotte Rhimes bar soap. I couldn't find my Protex at the time, so I opened this one. So it has a nice smell. I'm using it, but normally I use Protex for my bath time and a scrub. Which I'll show you another day. It is an Avon scrub, but I also don't use it every day. So today I'm only gonna use this because I'm going to work. Okay, guys, I'm done taking my bath. I'm just now gonna put on my lotions and all of that stuff. So we're going through that now. For a feminine wash, I use this Avon Simple Delicate. Refreshing Avon Day Cream, a new it's a new ultimate firming cream SP25. On my body, I use this Avon Cam tissue oil all over my body.
After my feminine wash, I go with this refreshing Simply Delicate deodorant spray. Then I use my Far Away Avon roll on, and then my Far Away body spray. For my panty liners, I use Lilliette's Smart Fit. I thought these were cheap. This is the pack of 100 panty liners. I got it from Spar, so it was like around 50 something rand. So like 100 of these. So I think that was a bargain.
Okay, guys, we are in the kitchen, and I'm gonna prepare lunch. And my breakfast. So I will take this apple for lunch, and then for my breakfast I prepare my cereal, and when I prepare my cereal I add one banana, 2 days. What is this? Today, because I don't have bread, I'm just gonna slice this poloni and take it in this container. I have bread at work that I keep them, so that, and then I also have cheese. So that's what I'm gonna have for lunch. I didn't cook. I think I ate leftovers yesterday, so that's why there's no food today for lunch. Guys, I don't know if I came back and reviewed this MasterChef dish, but I'm very happy with it. I keep my poloni in it and my Viennas, and I'm gonna also keep ham. And my first test was my poloni. I stay alone, so I don't eat stuff every day, so it usually goes off because it's not being eaten. And then my poloni last month stayed fresh throughout until I finished it. So I highly recommend these dishes. So if you stay alone, even if you're not staying alone with family and you want things, maybe your kids don't eat poloni as much, but they eat it now and then, you want to keep in your fridge, then I highly recommend it for anything that you want to store and want it to stay fresh for longer. My cereal is Weet-Bix. And I'm currently not adding sugar to my cereal because I've been taking a lot of sweet stuff, and when I do that I start feeling sick. So, and another thing that I add instead of sugar when I feel like that, I add, what is this, honey, which I currently ran out of. So anyway, either way, Weet-Bix are nice with or without sugar. Yeah, especially when there's banana, and the banana from Woolworths is very sweet. Yeah, the banana is very sweet, but not in a bad way. So I'm just gonna have my breakfast, and then put on makeup.
I'm just a boy who's been happily avoiding everyone. Get nothing done, and nobody else in this room makes any sense except for you. I don't know how you do it. I don't mind if we just stay here, lay beside me for a while. 'Cause I have never And you're just a girl who's been hiding from the world inside your bedroom. Now I've got you, and you've got me too.
Now I forgot to switch off the camera, but I was fetching my Yardley foundation, the Stay Fast. What number is this? LM and something. Yeah, I'm getting late for work now, guys. My honey brush, I like to use the shorter brushes for my foundation application. And then my Yardley loose powder. Well, I put on a very light makeup, guys, so probably you won't see much on the camera, but I can see it on my mirror. So it's just simply makeup for work, nothing. But I always put a simple makeup. I don't like heavy makeup. Going with my blush. This is a Yardley blush. And then I like to use this for that. For my eyebrows, I use this just to fill in my eyebrows. I'm not perfect, guys, with my eyebrows. So that is it. It's just to fill them in. I don't have eyebrows, but it was the end. I put on my Avon lipstick. My eyeshadow palette. I'm gonna use these two colors today. I love this palette because it has mostly neutral colors. Then go on with my extreme volume mascara. Yeah, guys, that's it. Sometimes I put on eyeliner, sometimes I don't. So, but that's the look. That's the look for today, and I'm running late now, so I'm just gonna put on earrings and leave.
Now, guys, this is me at work. Yeah, that's my makeup look. Then my outfit is just I did this shirt and the jeans and my honey sandals, my lunch bag. I passed by Checkmark to buy few stuff. Actually, not few stuff, just two stuff, the bread and the spray that I use for my hair. And I didn't get the actual one that I usually use. This one is for dreadlocks, but it is a small moisturizing spray, so which is good. And it's a moisturizing spray, it's for dreadlocks, but should work for my hair. My hair is very dry, guys, so I like these sprays. And this one has an added protein, so I'm gonna give you a review on it once I use it. But I think I should be happy. The one I usually use is for braids. And I'm happy, guys, with my hair. It is growing nicely, except for the spot here. You have a little spot here that doesn't seem to grow. I think my hair was pulled out. But I'm going to be patient, and I'm taking a break on braids and everything else. I like when the sun comes out to keep my hair out and just try to take care of it. So for now, I'm happy with the edges. It's growing back a bit, So I probably I'll stay with it a while until I feel like maybe wearing a wig or braids, but I'll try to get to do braids that will not put too much tension on my thing, on my edges. So guys, I'm closing this vlog. I'm at work now, and yeah, I'll see you in the on the next one.